perfectly now. Cooling loop A is looking great. The only exception is that the Columbus Laboratory heat exchanger will remain shut down until next week when the European Space Agency, at its request, will conduct that module's reintegration. Gives folks that are out of the office on holiday vacations time to get back in. Expedition 38 flight engineers Hopkins and Mastracchio ended their 7-hour, 30-minute spacewalk at 1:23 p.m. Central Time on Tuesday. And those two astronauts installed a new ammonia pump on the International Space Station's S-1 or Starboard 1 thrust. Mastracchio now holds 51 hours.